The second point, Melina, I agree with you that we should look at violent reduction. But you know, the UN functions best when it addresses the fundamental principle of the Charter, and the fundamental objective of the Charter is conflict prevention. Mm-hmm. So we cannot run away from that at all. And if you look at the whole intervention on conflicts, what do you do to prevent guns from firing? What do you do if you fail to stop that, then you do peacekeeping? What do you do after the guns have stopped? Conflict, peace building. So it's a spectrum: conflict prevention, peacekeeping, and peace building.